In this video, we are going to walk through how to stop Windows 11 from adding keyboard layouts automatically. Sometimes, Windows adds new keyboard layouts without asking you. This usually happens when your display language and your keyboard layout are different. Windows tries to match them, but this can cause extra keyboard layouts to appear. Let's go step by step to fix that. First, we need to check which keyboard layouts are already on your computer. To do that, click on the search icon in the taskbar and type the word Settings. When it appears in the list, click on it. Inside the Settings window, click on Time and Language from the menu on the left. Then, on the right side, click on Language and Region. Here, you will see a list of languages installed on your computer. Some of them may have extra keyboard layouts. To check this, look for a button with three dots next to a language. Click on those dots and then click Language Options. If you see a keyboard layout you don't use, click the three dots next to it and then click Remove. Only remove layouts that you're sure you don't need. After that, scroll back to the Language and Region page. Make sure your preferred language is set correctly at the top. You can also check your country or region and make sure it matches your current location. Now, let's go turn off the setting that allows Windows to automatically add keyboard layouts. We're still in the Time and Language section. On the right side of the Language and Region page, scroll down until you see a section called Related Settings. Under that, click on Typing. In the Typing settings, look for a link called Advanced Keyboard Settings and click on it. Here you will see a section called Switching Input Methods. There are a couple of options here that may be checked. One says, "Let me use a different input method for each app window." Another one might say, "Use the desktop language bar when it's available." Uncheck both of these options. This will stop Windows from switching keyboard layouts on its own or adding new ones depending on the app you're using. Once that's done, you're finished. You can now close the settings window. Now, Windows should stop adding keyboard layouts automatically. Your keyboard settings will stay just how you want them. Thanks for watching.